I reminisce for a spell, or shall I say think back 22 years ago to keep it on track. The birth of a